sat on ever since. The other morning, I had a bunch of stuff going on from work, and I'd gotten up and got a bunch of work. I worked from 3 o'clock, and I looked, and it was 6 o'clock, and so I just changed. I had perfect weather conditions. I came and sat in this blind right here and had Cade's buck, which is a shooter by my standards, at 20 steps, and I laid him walk off. Hopes he sticks around. I had a picture of him overnight last night right here. He's still alive. He's still in this block. And we're going to give it heck. We're going to see if we just had our first big cold front of the year. It's October the what?
11th.
11th. October the 11th. Friday the 11th. Full moon. It should be really good this weekend. So we're going to hunt him hard every opportunity. Cade has a football game tomorrow at 2. We're going to hunt him here this afternoon and hope we kill. If not, we're going to be in here in the morning early, since he was here till right at daylight this morning. Showed up. And then Cade is gun doe season here in Arkansas. And if we don't kill, Cade's ready to get some blood on his hands. So just like, I'll show y'all what.
4 hours, exactly 4 hours.
There's 4 hours of video on this tape, guys. How long is it gonna be till you kill a big deer? Hey, give me Knox.
No, punch him. Give me Knuckles. Give me Knox. That's right.
God bless outlaws.
He's fired up.
Thank you.
Hey, Merdine.
Hey, shh. Watch him. He's going down that hill.
I know it. There you go. Call her. Yeah, you do it on speakerphone. Yeah.
Hello?
I killed one.
You did?
It was the wide 8-point.
Awesome, buddy. I'll be there in a minute, okay?
Okay.
Okay. I love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Hey, bud.
I just killed the big one.
You killed what?
I killed the wide 8-point.
The wide 8, no doubt, dude. Perfect. All right. I'll see y'all here in about 15.
All right, bye. Hey, bye. Okay, stay in here. We need to give him a little bit of time, okay?
He was fast, wasn't he?
Tell he's a nut, Joe.
I did.
You killed him. Dude, awesome, Cade. That is too cool. Tell me the story, man.
And Cade saw it, too. He goes, and he started going, is it doe? And I said, no, it was walking like a buck. So then the argument, he goes, how can you tell it walks like a buck? And anyway, so, and then also now the whole man that saw it come out, and I saw it rack, and I went, that's him, Cade. Get ready. And he made his way all the way up here, and then was... And I'm sitting here looking, you're going to watch this video and go, what in the heck? And I'm starting to lean over now. And that's why, that little bitty tree, Cade, right in front of the blind, is that why you couldn't?
No.
Anyway, he's standing fucking 20 steps, Tracy, in the
it is.
Wide A open. And I'm like, and Cade's like, I can't shoot him.
Because he's that
little bitty. Yeah. There's that little bitty quarter inch.
Because it was blocking his long spot.
Was it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and Cade just kept going, I can't, I mean, like, almost arguing. And then he started, like, almost trying to move his whole stand and stuff. And I'm starting leaning over going, what the heck, man? He's in a wide open. And there's a little bitty twig at just right in, I mean, a half a step in front of the blind. And anyway, then finally that deer take another step. And there was there's a tree right in front, it was right in front of him, a little tree. And I just knew he was going to T-bone him and, anyway, I said, can you get him, you know that? And then Cade detailed me to where he came up into it. He couldn't get him just perfect, but because that tree, so he came up and just shot him right through the shoulder. I saw it go high through high shoulder, you know, right through it. He went down to the bottom of the hill, death run, and then I saw him slowing up down the bottom of the hill, I think.
Wide 8-point.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Oh, you're a killer, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, I am. Well, congratulations.
Say, we ain't even went and looked for air yet, but we feel good about it. Dude, come get Daddy a real hug now.
God, man, I'm so proud of you.
I love you more than everything, man. Hey. just like them turkeys and stuff. You hunted this deer this is the fifth time you sat here, right?
Yep.
And we had to wait for you could have killed him any time, but we had to wait for a weather change, and look what you did. Mm-hmm. Bam. Just like that.
Wait, I think I just saw the arrow down there, right down the hill.
Okay, you shot him over here, though, dude.
I know, but I saw him down the hill right over there.
Right over there by them logs. Just start walking over there. Hey, there's what? That 6-point made that scrape.
Not around here.
No, you're over by the marsh, by the corn.
I found it about right here in the corner.
Keep on going.
Keep on going over
here. Mm-hmm. This is where you're standing for a long time. And you didn't have a shot, and he was about right there. Alright. He's about right in here. Mm-hmm. Alright, then where's the ground blind? Alright, so this is the tree.
Yeah, that is about.
Start walking to which way. So the air went all the way through him, didn't it?
Yeah.
Right. Okay. So start walking down that way so you see slow. There's the air. Slow and easy.
Yeah.
Did your arrow, it was glowing, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was glowing, for sure. And I thought it was glowing,
that's not it. Hey, Kate, before you go too far, come here, let's play it back real quick and see exactly where I'm. All you gotta do is point it, I'm looking at you. Come on, Kate, stay right here with me. Okay, let Mama carry that crossbow. Tracy just shot. He did? Man, it's killing me. Well, he carried it in his offside. How's it looking?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, it's a good shot. Yeah, he ain't much farther than this. Halfway up the hill, maybe.
I thought it was blowing up right here.
Remember one of the ones you killed died after I opened them?
Yeah.
Blow them
down. Halfway up this. Yeah, but those barrels are.
There's a skid mark.
You see him blow up right there? I'm a skid mark right there, but.
Over there.
Right here, Lee. Okay. He jumped right here.
Gone. Yeah, I figured right there he beat just right across the spring. His shot looked good. Here it comes.
I killed a deer last night. We're gonna have a dog come in. We're gonna find him.
Yeah. Yeah. He's out here somewhere. Come on.